दोस्तों, नेवर मिस ए वीडियो फ्रॉम लहरें टीवी। आई लव लहरें।
पद्म विभूषण अवार्डी गिरिजा देवी पास्ड अवे एट द एज ऑफ 88 ड्यू टू कार्डियक अरेस्ट। Considered as the queen of Tumri and fondly called as Appaji, the singer was put on life support. Members close to her family said Girija Devi's condition was quite critical when she was brought to the hospital. She was admitted to the CCU and was under constant watch, but she passed away at around 8:45 p.m. Shocked by Appaji's sad demise, PM Narendra Modi said, "Saddened by demise of Girija Devi ji, Indian classical music has lost one of its most melodious voices. My thoughts are with her admirers. Girija Devi ji's music appealed across generations. Her pioneering efforts to popularize Indian classical music will always be remembered." The legendary singer received Padma Shri in 1972, Padma Bhushan in 1989, and the Padma Vibhushan in 2016. Girija Devi was an inspiration for many people. May her soul rest in peace.
Hi, this is Ayushman Khurana, and I congratulate Lehre for completing 30 years.